went into ER for stomach pains. Dr. Sardi's name was mentioned to me even before I was released from the hospital. I heard about him, what he did, and less than a week after I was released, I was in Baltimore. I was still coming to terms with the fact that I had a very, very serious situation, and I felt that Dr. Sardi and what was going to be performed at Mercy would give me that chance. It was one of the best decisions of my life, without a doubt.
There is no other treatment for advanced cancers that has the result shown with HIPEC, with the idea not only to have only one surgery, we can remove all the tumor, followed by the heated intraperitoneal chemotherapy. By doing it at the same time, we can improve survival. So if we can do that at the time of the initial diagnosis, the potential benefit will be huge.
You know? You don't have to have surgery tomorrow. Try to make a team, surround yourself by people who have the knowledge. You should empower yourself and look what is the best for you.
I'm doing great. I'm doing fantastic. It's really intense, but it's in the past now. And it's in the past in large part because I had excellent care. Know that there's treatment. Know that there's hope at Mercy.